Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to turn off comments on WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe, how to unmute it. So as you can see right now, my WordPress post has this comment section. So now let's see how to turn off this comment section. So if you want to turn off comments for a particular post, then you have to open that post on your editor. So I'm going to turn off comment of this post. So I'm clicking on edit. And after that, scroll down to the right hand side and open this discussion. And from here, uncheck this allow comments option and then click on update. And now if I view this post, and here you can see the comment section has been removed from this post. And if you want to turn off comments for your old post, then go to your WordPress dashboard and then hover over on settings and then click on discussion. And here you can see the option allow people to submit comments on new post. So you have to deselect this option and then click on save changes. And after that, comment section will be disabled from all the posts. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe, how to unmute it. Thanks for watching this video.